The UFC plans to do the 249 card on April 18th and then squeeze in the three postponed cards and resume their normal schedule. And they're willing to squeeze in those three postponed cards in the middle of the week, be it a Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, or Friday. And with ESPN desperate for content at the moment, they'd be happy to have those fights on in the middle of the week. Darren Till has a message for Israel Adesanya.
I'm coming for you!